Alpha.
The cinema line camera FR7 is an E-mount interchangeable lens camera with a full-frame image sensor and built-in pan-tilt-zoom functionality. This is a starting guide for those who use the FR7 for the first time and consists of three different videos explaining the initial setup, basic operation, and advanced operation. A remote controller, RM-IP500, is available as an optional accessory that enables more intuitive PTZ operation and makes the multiple camera operations easy. This is the Sony's remote controller RM-IP500. The RM-IP500 has a dedicated joystick that enables smooth and intuitive pan-tilt operations. It has a seesaw lever which supports easy-to-use zoom operation. Focus and iris controls are also here, and you can seamlessly control the FR7's electronic variable ND filter. Even when operating multiple cameras, you can easily switch cameras by pressing the camera number button directly. Up to 100 units of the FR7 can be operated from one RM-IP500. In addition, it has the functions for record start, stop, and color adjustment. Let's now look at how we can set up the network configuration. Connect the FR7, RM-IP500, and computer to the same network using a network switch. In this guide, we control two units of the FR7 from one RM-IP500. The power is supplied by an Ethernet cable using a PoE++ compatible power delivery device as an alternative option of a conventional DC in. At first, connect the Ethernet cable to the FR7. The power is supplied via a PoE++ compatible power delivery device. This then powers the FR7 on. Let's set up the RM-IP500. Select Assign Cam under Auto IP Setup in the menu of the RM-IP500. Then it will automatically recognize the FR7s on the same network. It then assigns the camera numbers respectively. The camera number buttons assigned to the cameras are lit blue. You can check if the cameras are connected correctly. In this case, two FR7s are assigned to the camera buttons number 1 and number 2. Let's now look at how we can operate the FR7. Press the camera button number 1 lit in blue. Then number 1 button turns to yellow and you can control it. You can also identify which camera is now controlling by checking the tally lamp. You can change the tally control settings to turn on the tally lamp of the selected camera. The joystick operation is easy to use. You can control the pan tilt direction and speed by tilting the joystick. Intuitive pan tilt control is possible with a dedicated controller, even for subjects that move irregularly. Intuitive zoom control is also available with the zoom lever. By operating the joystick with your right hand and the zoom lever with your left hand, you can operate pan tilt and zoom at the same time. This cannot be done from a tablet or computer. It also supports the preset position function. To register a preset position, make sure that the direct recall button is turned off, then press the number button you want to register, and then press and hold the store button. The current location is now registered as a preset position. When recalling a preset position, make sure that the direct recall button is on, and then press the registration number of the preset position you want to recall. The camera will automatically move to the registered preset position. If you use a tablet together with the RM-IP500, you can operate the FR7 more efficiently and easily. For example, focus transition is available by touching the subject on the live screen and controlling the pan tilt with the RM-IP500. For multi-camera operations, it is even more convenient to have as many tablets as there are cameras. Checking the live view image and changing settings are available from each tablet, and intuitive camera control is also possible from the RM-IP500. By using the RM-IP500 remote controller in this way, you can operate multiple units of the FR7 effectively. This means you can maximize the FR7's performance at video production sites where responsiveness is required for live shooting and repeat shooting. The cinema line camera FR7 is an E-mount interchangeable lens camera with a full-frame image sensor and built-in pan-tilt-zoom functionality. This is a starting guide for those who use the FR7 for the first time and consists of